Yeah, if you like the video, like and maybe subscribe, comment. I'd really, really appreciate it. I'm trying to get my YouTube channel going. Yeah. I don't have a webcam, so I'm not doing face cam right now. Yeah.
You're awake. How about that? Whoa, easy there, easy. You've been out cold a couple of days now. Why don't you just relax a second? Get your bearings. Let's see what the damage is. How about your name? Can you tell me your name? I can't say it's what I'd have picked for you, but if that's your name, that's your name. I'm Doc Mitchell. Welcome to Good Springs. Now, I hope you don't mind, but I had to go rooting around there in your noggin to pull all the bits of lead out. I take pride in my needlework, but you'd better tell me if I left anything out of place. How'd I do? Most of it right anyway. Stuff that mattered. Okay. No sense keeping you in bed anymore. Let's see if we can get you on your feet. Good. Why don't you walk down to the end of the room, over by that vigor tester machine there. Take it slow now. It ain't a race. Looking good so far. Go ahead and give the vigor tester a try. We'll learn right quick if you get back all your faculties. That's a pretty standard score there, but after what you've been through, I'd say that's great news. Well, we know your vitals are good, but that don't mean them bullets didn't leave you nutter than a bighorn dropping. What do you say you take a seat in my couch and we go through a couple of questions? See if your dogs are still barking. All right. I'm gonna say a word. I want you to dog. House. Knight. Bandit. Light. But I'm slow to embrace. I charge in to deal. Almost done. Well, that's all she wrote. I don't have nothing to compare it to, so maybe you... Before I turn you loose, I need one more thing from you. I got a form for you to fill out so I can get a sense of your medical history. Just a formality. Ain't like I expect to find you got a family history of getting shot in the head. I guess that about does it. Come with me, I'll see you out. Here, these are yours. Was all you had on you when you was brought in. I hope you don't mind, but I gave the note a look. I thought it might help me find a next of kin. But it was just something about a platinum chip. Well, if you're heading back out there, you ought to have this. They call it a Pip-Boy.
Yeah, this is the first video, so I'm gonna do all this. I'm gonna do a lot of stuff in this episode, and then just kind of sort of slowly go into the game later. If you guys want me to, I have a couple other games planned. Giant's tip. Don't worry. Shoot on bite. Something. No, unless I tell you. Okay.
Cheyenne, stay. Don't worry, she won't bite unless I tell her to.
Yeah.
Sure can. NCR, off the road. Everything all right? Until next time. Now, see the sarsaparilla bottles on the fence there? Take this and try to hit a couple of them. That's the right idea. Get down the sight. Try crouching down and staying still. It'll help your aim. Nice shot. Well, that's a start. But I don't reckon you came to me. Tight. So, I'm head. Should.
I'm done being.
Well, you've been causing quite a stir. Looks like our little town got. About a week ago, we figured. Cobb hasn't exactly been looking for Ringo too hard. I think he's. He's holding. Be careful.
What the hell is your problem?
So, yeah, I'll see you.